Good morning to everyone and my respectable sir. This is Ravi from Sutihar at Nawada Nantola. As you know, today I'm here to speak on a very interesting topic. The topic is my school. First of all, let me tell you, I'm a student of 12th standard pass. It means I'm intermediate cross. So I have don't any school. So I don't have any school with me now. But doesn't matter, I can tell about that school from which I have studied 1 to 8 class. Okay, then the school, the name of my school is Utkarmit Middle School, Daryapur, Saran. It is situated on Sutihar Thakurbari Market. I hope you know this market very well. It is the one. It is one of the best school in this area because it's look very beautiful, and it has two floor, and every room is very clean as well as very big, and every room has 10 pairs of benches, and there are 10 to 12 teachers in my school. Such as Mr. Chavila Rai, he belongs to Thakurbari. He is a great teacher because he is equal before all the children and all the students without discrimination. And he teaches Hindi very properly and attentively. That time he is my favorite teacher. And after that, second teacher is Mrs. Seema ma'am. She looks very beautiful and young. She teaches of English subject. She teaches very well and clearly. She has two daughter and a son. And after that, Virendra sir, Ajay sir, Veena ma'am, etc. They are also good. The headmistress of my school is Mrs. Anuradha madam. She also look beautiful, but she is old now, and she applies on glasses every time. And our school has not a big playground because the school is not established on a government land. They have some lands to become a school, so so there is not a big playground in my school. I know that it is true and it is lie, but I hear only, and I hope you know that my school was first primary and after became middle school. So there is not so facilities like other school in my school. There is not a laboratory in my school and not like good toilet in my school. And after that, there is a temple in front of my school. It's not big. It's a small, but it's look very attractive. And there is a well in my school, but its water is not drinkable because it's covered iron sheet with iron sheet every time. And there are many of trees beside my school at some distance, and there are some trees, bananas trees and some lychees and some mangoes trees. And last, ultimately, I would like to say that I love my school so much. Thank you so much.